Hey everybody, my name is Kim, and in this video I'm going to be showing you how to break apart text layers in Storyboard Pro. Here you can see I have my scene set up over here, and what I want to do is I want to add some text to the sign. Just some text saying thank you or exit or whatever it is you decide you want to put in. But as you can see, the sign does have a bit of perspective to it, so we're going to have to figure out how to get our text to fit into the perspective of this sign. Now before I go grab my text tool, I'm going to create a new vector layer. This is going to be my text layer. Then I'm going to grab my text tool here in my toolbar, and I'm going to write whatever it is I want to write for my scene. You can then edit this text in the tool properties over here. You can edit the font, the paragraph, bold, italics, the size, etc., etc. So once you're happy with how it looks, we can then go ahead and start to edit it so that it'll fit into the perspective of our sign. So if we go and grab our text with our select tool, you'll be able to see that you can move it around and rotate it, make it bigger and smaller. But one thing you cannot do is select one letter at a time. If you select one letter in your text, you select the entire object. Another thing you cannot do when the text is in this state is use the perspective tool on it. So we're going to have to break this text up in order to be able to manipulate it so that it'll fit in our sign. We do this by selecting the text object, going into Tools, into Convert, and down at the bottom you'll see an option saying Break Apart Text Layers. We click on that, and all of a sudden you'll be able to see that you'll be able to select each single letter separately. So this already gives us a bit of freedom with regards to editing our text. But we still cannot use our perspective tool to edit the text. So we're going to have to break it apart even further. Once again, I'm going to grab my select tool. I'm going to select all of my letters together. I'm going to go back to Tools, Convert, Break Apart Text Layers. Now our text is broken apart even further, to the point where instead of selecting a box around the object, we actually get a contour around the shape of the letters. Now if I grab my perspective tool, I should be able to grab the entire text and edit it to fit my sign. So there we have our text. It's been manipulated to fit perfectly the way we need it to. And that's how you manipulate text in Storyboard Pro, by breaking it apart. So I hope that helped you guys, and I'll see you next time.